Oh! Why is it after me? What does it have to do with this place?
Entry denied. No Unity Cerebro chip detected.
Thank you.
Entry denied. No Unity cerebral chip detected. Entry denied. No Unity cerebral chip detected.
Pick up, Kidman.
I'm here.
It's me, Kidman.
Good to know you're...
Kidman, it's me. Kidman, come in. Bastard smooth-talked himself right into the middle of the plan, just to use it for his own personal gain. His handwriting should have been a dead giveaway that he's a psycho. Jesus. This looks like it was written by the Zodiac Killer. Hey, Kidman.
What's up, Sebastian?
Thanks, Kitty.
What can I help you with, Detective?
Yeah.
Let me ask you.
Strong. We'll be cleansed. will burn!
Huh!
Nexus Flame!
Of ammo.
You just can't stay away from me, can you?
I do.
I said,
what do you mean?
There's although you're
that's
let.
Thank you.
Entry denied. No Unity cerebral chip detected. Entry denied. No Unity cerebral chip detected. Entry denied. No Unity cerebral chip detected.
Thank you.
Okay, let's see what happens. God, he's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab.
Cerebral chip. Please wait. Unity cerebral chip detected. Entry authorized.
About time. Hope I can still catch up with Hoffman and O'Neill.
Thank you.
Oh. Voices.
Just listen. Listen. His voice will tell you.
You've got to resist him.
Hoffman, stand back.
No, he doesn't know what he's doing. Liam, don't.
What do you mean, Liam?
Stay back.
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Too hot in here. Gotta put the flames out.
Let the flames consume you. How does it feel to be the weak one now?
Yes, that's it! I'm done playing with you! I'm not weak anymore, Sebastian. I won't go down easy. Now I'm a soldier! A soldier in his army!
Getting too hot in here.
Gotta
put the flames out.
I won't come down easy. It's gonna take more than that to stop me. I won't let him get away. I promise. You won't get out of here. He commands that I take care of you. You can either die or change like me.
That's it! I'm done playing with you! Let the flames consume you! You'll never escape me! That might have stopped me before. Yes, Father Theodore. I told him.
Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice. From my fears. I was so scared. You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He phase shifted. He's not here. Not anywhere. The machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What happened?
I don't know. When Liam, but he was. I tried Theodore.
Poor.
You didn't have. So what now?
Let's take.
I think it's.
Flamethrower. I could use this. But it's broken. If I found the right parts. Of influence. Theodore's sticking his fingers in every part of this place.
It's almost like a form of communication with him.
Lots of weird stuff in here. Looks like he was building something.
Maybe that machine he was talking about.
So you know Theodore Wallace?
Of course. He's head of recruitment. But what's he doing in STEM? And why is he doing this?
There's a lot going on that you don't know about. Theodore wants Lily for himself. You saw what he did to O'Neill. He'll do that to everybody in here if he has to. He'll tear this place apart to get his hands on her. I can't let that happen.
What is it?
I'm not totally sure, but it looks a hell of a lot like the stable field emitter. Whatever it is, O'Neill said to destroy it. So that's what I'm gonna do. And I know just how. It's me. Have you finished?
I have.
Good.
Got it.
I'm almost ready over here. Let me know when you're good to go.
I need you to clarify. You didn't.
Why should
everybody.
More
like one.
Esmeralda, you're.
I don't know.
I don't think I want to go.
Okay, no telling.
Will do.
If it's.
That would.
And yet.
Perhaps.
Well, I'm a.
If it.
There's only. I assume.
I do.
How could.
Myra's in the word. Lily, as far.
Yeah.
Hope.
Tell me something. Is that enough?
Like, and it's...
I'm good.
I'm going to check out the equipment in the other room. Good luck, you two.
Okay, here we go. Operation Kick-Ass happening in 3, 2, 1.
Are you okay, Torres?
Torres? Where'd you...
Sebastian Castellanos. You refused to step into the darkness. So you tried to bring me to the light. Your rash decisions have always been your downfall. Come then, I await you. You want to find your beloved daughter? Go there. See if it's everything you dreamt of.
I'm over here, Dad. Hurry!
Oh God. Lily? You're here.
Thank you. I'll never give up. Not like you. She tried to tell you.
But you were too stupid to listen.
No. No. No, this isn't right.
Myra succeeded where you failed. You refused to listen. You lost them both, and then became lost yourself.
You don't know anything about me.
Myra understood that goals can be achieved by submission. I join you.
I need to find her.
Fine. Then come to me.
Lily? Is it really you? Lily. No! Lily!
There she is. Your precious daughter. Isn't this what you wanted?
Dad? You let this happen to me. Why didn't you save me?
No. Please. I couldn't. I wanted to.
Mistakes of the past. Unless you join me. Do that, and I can make your dreams come true. Together we can take Lily from Myra. Once I have the power of the core, you will be truly free.
No.
It will take more than bullets to stop me. Will you never learn?
You shot me, Sebastian. Why?
No, no.
Come on, man. Let me get you out of here. You can't let him get to you. You gotta give that son of a bitch some payback.
Sebastian? Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right? You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious.
Myra? Torres, where? I'm home. How did I? Lily's realm. Just the way it used to be. The way I wish it had stayed. Myself and work so hard. If I could only get some of that time back, I'd spend it with them. Lily? Huh? That letter. Myra's last communication. It was hidden with her files. sounded so crazy at the time. But I should have believed her.
My dearest Sebastian, if you've received... I'm so...
She's right. She's always been right. Theodore uses my own guilt against me. But guilt for what? It's their fault, not mine. They took everything from me. I didn't start any of this. But I'm gonna finish it. And God help anybody that stands in my way.
Wake up, Sebastian!
Oh. What? Hoffman? What happened?
She brought you here. I'm sorry, Sebastian. I tried to save her, but...
No. I shot her.
The bullet wound was superficial. She died from injuries sustained in a battle with those things.
Damn it. She didn't have to die like that. She was a good soldier. She just wanted to save Lily. And now she's dead. It's all my fault. Again.
No, Sebastian. It's not your fault. Don't let him do this to you.
You're right. That goddamn son of a bitch. This is what he wants. Trying to make me feel guilty. But he's the one who did this. Not me. He's the guilty one. Okay.
That's not the problem.
What do you mean?
I picked the Theodore's, but it's a...
Shh.
I think that I found...
Great.
It's not...
Okay, I'll go...
Okay.
A few more things. Theodore's...
That sounds like him. And in here...
He And there was... I know...
Yes.
How did... Right.
The team...
Esmer...
Don't feel... She knew...
Odin...
Esmer... She's felt guilty. That's why she risked her life to...
What?
Don't hate her. And she did every...
I can't hate... I'm sorry, Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is.
Detective Castellanos, always a pleasure to see you.
A few more Shit. That really is a stronghold.
What's going on in there, Sebastian? Stem is going crazy.
Hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temper. Last thing you want.
I can't.
So the only. It's the. Who's gonna.
You know.
Of course.
That.
You might want. Are you ready, Sebastian?
All right.
Okay. I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing. It's working! Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on!
I can't see anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way. One's coming through.
I got him. Another one! Watch your back, Hoffman!
That's what you're here for!
Good thing. They're everywhere.
Hurry up, Sebastian! I don't know how long this thing will hold!
How much further?
It seems a lot longer once you're in it.
He wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid. Don't stop now. We're almost there.
Hold on. Something's wrong with the stabilizer.
Can you fix it?
I'm working on it. Just watch my back. Let's back up! Let's go!
That was close.
I told you it was temperamental!
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
What's happening?
It's failing again! Hold on!
Hurry up! It's getting hot in here! Shit! My skin is burning! Gotta go. Now.
I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay. I promise. After all of this, I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me.
Thank you.
this time it's different. You're not getting away.
Just like the last time you wanted to save her.
Damn it. You're not gonna get to me.
Huh.
does everyone want to control Union? It's not even real.
Union is better than reality. Union is Morbius. Their minds are connected to it. To control Union is to control them. To control them is to control the world.
If you think I'm gonna help an asshole like you take over assholes like them, you're even crazier than you look.
Don't worry, Detective. This won't hurt a bit.
Thank you. I'm not making any deals with you, friend.
You just can't stay away from me, can you?
Thank you.
is a refusal. I have no choice. I will dismantle this world. I will find your wife, and I will murder her in front of your daughter, who will suffer dearly at my hands even as I use her power.
Not if I kill you first.
What makes you think this time will be any different?
I'll keep coming back until one of us is dead.
Come to me then. Let the carnage begin. If it's a taste of despair you wish, a taste of despair you shall receive.
You did this to me, Dad. You didn't save me.
It's okay, sweetie. I'm gonna make it right again. I love you so much, Lily. I always have. And I always will. And I'm gonna save you this time. I promise.
I see you've overcome some of your guilt and pain. But the depth of your past traumas is vast. I know everything about you. I know what lies beneath. You have a deep well of fear from which to draw. You've seen many horrors. And they still haunt your memories. Remember where this all began. Remember Beacon. Yes, you remember it all.
Enough of this shit!
Ah!
Not this time. You think this will stop me? I burned you once, and I'll do it again. I burned you once, and I'll do it again.